And so far, the drive is all Kevin Coy. Over 30 yards on the ground already. And the Eagles are now in the red zone. So second and 8 to go. At about the 13-yard line. An outside pitch to Elijah Miles. And he's going to try to scamper his way into the end zone. And he muscles his way in there. And Elijah Miles scores his first touchdown of the afternoon.